first year master's student of CMRIT. So I'm brought up in Bangalore itself. And I did my degree from CMRIMS. So since I was from a finance background, I always had interest in trading. So that was it about me. Firstly, thank you about the certification. And to put up about my experience, it was something that was new. So I was introduced to TrackInvest by my mentor, Mr. Santosh. So he had organized a seminar with TrackInvest. So that is when I actually got an idea about TrackInvest, and when your team came up and spoke about this virtual platform. So I actually had an interest, me being an MBA student from the first year. So I thought, why not give it a try? And that's when I actually signed up for TrackInvest. And then the first few weeks actually went bad, as you see, that's how trading works. So there was nothing to lose, so that was an advantage here. Yeah. So that was a good benefit for me. Be firmly confident enough, but I'm confident enough to actually trade. Not firm confident, but confident enough to actually trade. Because TrackInvest has actually helped me a lot, because like you said, it's virtual money, there's nothing to lose. So what happened is, I tried investing a lot of stocks, I tried buying a lot of shares, because it's virtual money and it's not right in the first place. So that's when I actually learned, because initially you see that slow growth in the trading and the stocks. It's not like how you initially pick it up in the first place as soon as you start trading, but how it works. So it gave me a brief idea of when to actually buy stocks, when to trade it. So that knowledge is, I would say, by joining TrackInvest, I would say my basic is actually, the foundation is actually strong right now. So in that way, yeah, it is actually helping. So in that way, I'm actually quite confident about it. Initially, I just invested in most of financial and banking sectors, and also food and agricultural sector as well. So I just, just trying to see how things go. So actually, I had more interest in financial and banking sectors, because those are the stocks that actually have more risk, and they give you more returns because of that risk. So majorly, I would invest in banking and financial sectors, or IT sectors.
So, would you recommend TrackInvest platform to anyone?
I would definitely, refer or give them a knowledge about TrackInvest, because if anyone wants to know about trading and have that fear of losing the money, TrackInvest is the best platform for them to actually start, or kickstart their trading, idea, or if they want to trade initially. So in that way, I would say, yeah, I would recommend it to my peers and people who want to trade, because like I said, it is the best thing where you actually know how the stock markets work, how it goes down and goes up and all that. So yeah, I would definitely recommend it.